Okay. In the name of Jesus Christ, thank God for everything that we are going through as a nation and as a people. I want you to understand that God is not asleep, and God is always planning and speaking into our lives. And every time He makes an opportunity to speak unto us, so that we shall not remain in an uncertain place in our lives. I want everybody to hear that God does not change. That our God has spoken and spoken again. And this nation shall be at peace as long as Jesus Christ is alive and is preached in this nation. This nation shall know the peace of God that surpasses all understanding. And so wherever you find yourself, in any part of this country, sleep well, eat well, drive well, go into your journeys well, do your work well, and know that God keeps you and will not allow your foot to slip. I want to speak in the Spirit of the Lord into your heart. I want you to understand that there will be no change whatsoever. God has already given us all that we pray for, and this nation shall move into the next level, and our God shall vindicate us as we continue to seek His face. I want you to know that you're not led by politicians. As long as you are a child of God, you are a citizen of the kingdom of God and not a citizen of Kenya only. Kenya has received us as a blessing, but we belong to another kingdom. We belong to the kingdom of God, and we are ambassadors here. Politics can go either right or left. It can go to whichever direction, but we belong to a higher kingdom. Our economy is not the economy of Kenya. Our leadership and our rulership does not come from any of the political leaders. It is our God that reigns and rules even above our political leaders. I want you to live life above any dictates of men and understand that your God liveth and He lives to give you a hope and a future. You are blessed. Amen. God bless you.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.